Oh, got Cassie on the 250. What's going on, guys? Oh, let's see what today brings. Good job. She just wants to cruise around the parking lot for a minute. Feeling good? Good. You ride around, do whatever you want. Ride around, do whatever you want. Whatever you want. You can do whatever you like. Today, because this is literally her first ride on her 250. Besides, like in the yard, they don't count though. This is where loop 2 comes out. She's scared, you can tell. Very nervous. I don't blame her. It's a big jump. See you in a minute.
Okay, have fun. I want to go with you.
I know. We'll see what happens. See if you get some confidence back. Cassie is scared of her bike, so I'm going to ride down to the pond real quick. Which is understandable. It's a big bike for what she's come from. And it's on a fresh rebuild. Thing's nasty. Normal when you get all the way back here. Just snap sideways, I swear. I gotta figure out my way up there. Still on the bike. Yeah, it's pretty nasty through here.
Yeah.
that ways to the pond. Okay.
I'm good. Oh. Got front brake.
All right.
You're good. Ow.
So the leaf's kind of soft?
Yeah.
I'm guessing you don't want to keep going?
very easy part too.
I feel that. Thinking.
Keep going.
Sure?
Yeah.
Alright. Huh?
So I'm gonna fall a few times.
Scary shit on a new bike. Very scary. If there's anybody else, I wouldn't care, but. I know. Try to get that bitch up. I'm coming. Here, stop.
I'm too scared. Everything intimidates me, so I do the wrong.
I know. I just saw that.
Yeah.
But you did right, because you hopped off and didn't let the bike land on you.
Yeah?
You ran down the hill.
That was 2 falls then.
I know.
I don't even think it was a minute.
Definitely wasn't a mile. I know. We'll just go back through there.
Okay.
Don't get scared and stop though. That's what keeps fucking you.
Yeah.
Don't stop.
Okay.
Even if you're like intimidated, move the bars. Don't stop.
Okay.
Cause you high center on this bitch quick. Yeah. You got it though. I'm still proud of you. Going up that hill to the end, just stay on throttle. Even if you pick the wrong line or something, just stay on throttle.
Okay.
Just not a handful of it.
Okay.
Other than that, you'll be fine.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Do it. I didn't think that's what it was like.
Huh?
I didn't think this is what it was like.
I don't either. Can I flip the clutch still?
Yeah, but you're gonna have to go wide open as soon as you dump it. It's about to hook. No more limiter because it's about to hook. That's perfect. Look at the rut. Woo! That's pretty good coming up.
Thanks, dude.
Stayed on throttle. You got mud all over your back, on your back of your seat, everywhere.
Yeah.
Oh shit, so do I. Damn it. For the minimal amount of riding we did, we were very, very muddy.
Very muddy. I guess that's what happens when you get stuck in mud.
Yeah.
I've never been stuck in mud like that, though.
Huh?
I said I've never been stuck in mud like that, though.
Yeah, it's a swamp right there.